Use everything.
You need something?
Just looking around.
I don't even know where to start with this thing.
No idea how to fix it.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah?
Tools the way I collect.
It can never go wrong with a tune-up.
Wish we had some of
those. Sure. All right.
Need any help over there?
Later, Deke. How's it going?
I was in my classroom one morning. You know.
What?
I taught English at Chamal Community College to a bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. We heard all this screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first.
Hey, hold on.
But it was freaks. A lot of things. Came tearing through like it was a riot or something. I saw Karen, other teachers, trying to block their doors.
Hey, yeah. How's it going?
I ran.
Well, what's up, man?
Blur.
Hello. Nice, good haul.
Hey, good to see you. I got all kinds of stuff. Okay. Good choice. Good one. Now that's an upgrade. Here you go. Okay. Okay.
See you later.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by three.
Hey, hold on. Yes.
You need something?
You got a problem. That's it.
Runners! Thank you.
Looking for something special? Yep. See you around.
Just a sec.
Finish burning up this infestation zone.
Send that to Sean. Yeah. She's gonna send you something, watch it. It's funny as well. Oh fuck, have you watched it? Oh, that was funny, that.
Yeah, get him! Get him!
quality that, isn't it? But Liv said it taxi on my own. Just trying to go in my pocket and get my behind me. And she comes out with that word again. Daddy boots.
Always need this. There we go. Another bounty. Okay.
Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Deke, Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, how's it going?
a busy guy, Deke. That's a good piece, nice and sturdy. I'll be here if you need me. Later.
Stops beating, leaving me with no friends. And I don't really love me, but baby, you're killing me. And I don't really wanna be alone tonight, but when you're around, everybody keeps getting by while I sit here. I keep getting high. How can I do this to myself? I can't look in the mirror in my own fucking house. And I don't really love me, but baby, you're killing me. And I don't really wanna be alone tonight, but when you're around, all we do is fight. And I don't really love me, but baby, you're killing me. And I don't really wanna be alone tonight, but when you're around, all we do is fight.
Mm-hmm. What? What about Charlie?
What's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. But that's not the funny thing. The funny thing. They went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on.
You know that new update, Sean? They've put the dogs on it, haven't they, at night? Yeah, and they get you. Them motherfuckers catch you. Hard to kill them as well. Not hard to kill, but you gotta be fast. Otherwise they'll kill you.
St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, looked a lot like the one Cruiser used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, dude. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out. Fair. Well, great. Yeah, Addy, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary if you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. burn! Okay, here we go. Bounty. I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride.
More bounties.
Ah!
man. Right. 433. Yeah.
He's all right. Open up.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second?
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
I can fill your bike up. You probably need it. Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Sure. All right.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway.
Hey, man. Later, Deke.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Thank you.
get it.
Booze man, how you doing?
I got work to do.
Okay, see you.
Hey, Addy, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think it, he's doing so well. I don't know, I guess.
He stopped by, he seemed, I don't know, angry, depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. A lot to him. Infirmary out.
I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves to the teeth, came in, killed all your fucking ants, and took everything you own. So, if you're gonna tell parables, why don't you just get them right? That's the last nest. Should make it.
Oh.
Deer Crossing. Ah, something's never changed.
Shit.
Now I got you, boy.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh? Son of a bitch!
Finally. Jesus. Yes. I got a use for you. Thank you.
repair.
Okay, that's your best bet, right there.
Deke, I guess I'm just making sure he's not gonna have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Oh, Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.
Going.
Lucky lad, know where it is?
Yeah. I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, try to keep up.
Deacon, you there? This is Lost Lake Camp. Over.
Yeah, Ricky. What's up?
I stopped by to see you. Obviously, you're not there.
Schizo and I are on a run for Iron Mike. We'll be back by morning. What's up?
I just wanted to see when we could get out and fix that transformer.
That hot shower still calling your name?
Something like that.
We'll be back by morning. Talk to them. Beacon out. What took you so long?
Whatever, brother. Let's get this done.
So these belong to Mike's men?
My men? But yeah. Torres and Evans. And Mike said the explosives are kept locked in strong boxes. Should be a set of spare keys somewhere inside the office. Fucking newts. God, I hate those little suckers.
Finally agree on something. Good night. Get in there. More bounties.
Hey, over here. I think I can boost you onto this roof. Ready?
Yep.
Up you go! Got it.
That's all of them.
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks for asking. There. Schizo!
I got him.
Great, great. Look around. See if you can find some flare.
Wait a second. You didn't bring a flashlight?
Yeah, but the batteries are dead. Shit's getting hard to find these days. These ones that have any juice left.
Flares.
Schizo, I found a box of flares.
Yeah, see if you can force open the door. I'll come in and grab them.
Flares are over here.
Yeah. Give me the keys. I got them. Let's head in.
Right behind you.
See? It's just like I said.
Looks like we should be able to squeeze in through here. Give me a hand. Here. Push!
I'm pushing, I'm pushing!
There. Wedge it against that boulder.
Got it.
There.
Looks stable to you?
Stable enough. Remember, keep your gun holstered.
I thought you said it was gonna be clear.
I never said that, and I mean it. If there are any freaks in here, one shot, I'll bring them right down on our heads.
I heard you already. Jesus.
I can use these.
Okay, first expansion area is right off the main shaft. Come on, this way.
Right behind you.
Ah, shit, we're not getting none of that.
Look at the map. Is there another tunnel? A ventilation shaft?
Map shows they started a connecting tunnel here. Looks like it was unstable, so they boarded it up.
Where?
Back this way.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like they boarded it up. Well, this doesn't look exactly stable.
I thought I already said that. All I got is this. You got the flashlight. You had the honors.
Reason they never completed any of this expansion work. And it seems like one stick of dynamite will bring this whole place down on our heads.
It doesn't seem so bad.
What's it look like? You dropping flares.
Why? You got the map.
This thing's a fucking maze. Gonna need help knowing which tunnels we checked. You go left here.
Got it. Gotta take a closer look.
All right, what have we got?
Back on track.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you.
That's a tight squeeze. You got this?
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on.
Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here.
Double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
What do we got? Excuse me. Hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around.
Someone's fucking with us. Come on, this way.
Hold up. Wait a second.
Who the hell's in here? Come on out.
Show yourself. Where you going?
It's got the keys. We gotta catch it.
Wait, come back.
God damn it, Schizo. It's getting away.
Talking about.
with the last of them.
So much. So, it rose off. Addy said it looked like someone tried to burn his tassel. There's the Rippers, wasn't it?
You got a point, Schizo?
At a drifter coming. Word's gone out. The Rippers are looking for two men. Mongrels? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see, I'm still wearing the cut. We're not hiding, Schizo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him. But he's gonna have to go through me first.
Gotta be something long before breaking the tree.
Long before. You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few Rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing the crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah? And Carlos is crazier than any of them. You don't wanna be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us, right?
Yeah, right. Don't worry about me and Boozer. We can look out for ourselves.
What are you talking about?
You know the old man. Jesus, never thought I'd be so glad to see the light.
Mister, the boys got a little rambunctious, I admit it. They're a little jumpy out here, you know?
All right, split
come on
up.
Out and talk to
we'll
me,
surround
and I'll
them.
Settle them down.
That's all I gotta say.
Lay it into him!
Get the bastards! He killed him! Go!
Shit! I'll give it to him!
Mine now.
I think that's all the bastards.
Yeah.
Come on. We gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes who parted out the bikes. Ride by and they see ours. Figured they'd make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as they'd hoped.
You know, I hate to say it, but we actually make a good team, you and I.
Then don't say it.
Hey, there's something I gotta say.
Schizo, think about that.
ever trust that asshole, let alone make him head of security.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deke and St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah.
Mike, we got them. Schizo's on his way back with everything we found.
Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use them till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's up.
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No,
Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him...
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Excuse me.
What do you want?
Nope.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out. Stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Lisa came to the farm. Old MacDonald.
Crap. All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it.
Okay, here's the farm.
Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? Nah, there's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where the hell are you, Boozman? Skizzo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has got to be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
Nope. None here. This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman.
Hey, Dick. How's it going, Ron?
It said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. Dick, I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So, I thought I could walk, you know, like, at sunset, so I just walked to the other farm, you know? Ooh. Old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit. Ah.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing? Okay, let's take a look around.
bottles.
Empty.
Tracks.
Okay.
So you're not in the barn. Farmhouse,
yeah. Boozer, are you in here?
Booze, man.
Upstairs. Okay.
Another bedroom.
And another beer bottle. That's wet or all. I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze.
I thought you were gonna come, have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just, where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's, wow, it's just, it's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. Like, somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going. Home.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Home.
Damn it, Boozer.
I'm gonna need my bike. Broken road, broken road. You can't have gone far. Where the hell is the road washed out? It's gotta be him. Still got this. Blueprints. Bingo. I can't give him a ride without my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Just like you taught me.
Come on, man. Stay put, will ya? I'm gonna need my bike.
For a stroll.
Dig.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster then.
Nah.
School bus!
School bus! I see it!
Now you do riding a school bus?
Oh, that's great, Boozer! That's just great!
Loser.
That's the last of them. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Pete.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here, and you saved my sorry ass. Again.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Yeah. What's that, yeah? That's what I'm saying, EJ. Yeah? You've not just been talking. Not for the last fucking god knows that long. About an hour. No, go on stream. Play back for it. You were not speaking.
So, a couple months ago, you were up.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
My husband.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Maybe help over there? Yeah, that'll last you.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got him. Schizo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great! Now, we can't use them till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's,
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him...
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist and I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike!
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but... It's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Your way, Iron Mike. He's new.
Open the gate.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Oh, hell no! I don't gotta listen to that bullshit.
Hey, Ricky,
Deacon, good to see you. How's it going, Joe?
See you later, man.
Deke. Long time no see.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Boozer, you there?
Andy, I just got off work. Got this piece of shit. Jesus, goddamn schizo. If I take this, shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Look, goddamn whatever, sir.
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up. That's all I'm saying. Well.
Hey, Deke. I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube? Scrap? Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. Can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there.
infected wolves, huh?
Bruiser, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry man, I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, I've been working the shovel all day. Pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
I gotta get some shut-eye. We'll talk later. Out.
Here, catch!
Thank you.
shit, not now. Goddamn engine. Let's see. Let's go. Find a blade. Wait, where was that sporting goods store? Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Thank you.
business.
Ah!
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you were...
You here to buy something?
How's it going, Buzz?
Shit, are you still riding that bike? I can fix it up. Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Sure, all right. I'm here if you need me, man. Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Let me get the gate for you.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
Quite often, sure. I'll see you tomorrow.